Right. We're just about done with the modifications, but I have to stress that we cannot afford a test run.
It's fine. We understand and accept the risks. We have faith in you and your craft. I'm sure everything will go to plan. With all the hard work everyone's put in, it couldn't be otherwise.
Finished at last! Behold, the pinnacle of locomotive engineering, the Dawn Blazer.
Amazing!
Yep, she's been fitted with wooden armor and a crystal grounding rod to mitigate the effects of lightning. Naturally, we had to overhaul the engine so it could handle the extra weight.
I also had her outfitted with etheric cannons, the better to contend with enemy forces. And as they're modeled upon those used at the Crystarium, I can attest to their potency.
So, what do you reckon? Given the tight turnaround, I'd say we did a damn good job. Glad she's to your liking. I hate to let go of such a beautiful piece of machinery, but I know you'll give her a proper send-off for us.
At the risk of spoiling the mood, we should probably get moving.
Yep, you won't get far if you let them pummel you from the air, but you'll be safe enough once you reach the tunnel.
In that case, I will conceal the train with a spell once everyone is on board. It should last long enough for us to reach the tunnel unnoticed.
Right. So everyone, are we ready?
We've done all we can. Rest is up to you.
I won't let you down.
That was too close. Still alive, Erinville?
Mostly.
At last, the enemy stronghold. We should hurry before they can regroup.
Let's go and find out what's inside.
I won't let you down.
I stand ever ready.
may.
Do it!
greeted us was not the home that I had left behind. There was no mistaking we had reached Yasulani. And yet, it was wholly unlike my memories. The lands of my childhood had changed beyond imagining. To where had I returned? We tread on, the darkened skies above a mirror to my heart, clouded with fear and uncertainty.
How bizarre. This cannot be Yasulani, can it?